Good morning, Saxons. Welcome to the final week of the second semester of the 2019-2020 school year. You've got this. This week is your last week of instruction and new learning. All assignments for this semester must be turned in by Monday, June 8th, in order to be included in this semester's grades. For those of you who did not pass a class first semester, you should have received a letter informing you of summer school. For those of you who end up not passing a class this semester, we expect you to enroll in summer school to make up the credits you have not yet earned. Summer school will start on Monday, June 15th. Please contact your counselor if you have any questions. Roses to our 406 seniors who have graduated. We are looking forward to celebrating with you starting this week. Be sure to check out CCTV to view some senior highlights as well as your senior honors assembly. CCTV will be broadcasting our senior highlights on June 5th at 7 o'clock p.m., June 7th at 10 o'clock a.m., and June 10th at 4 o'clock p.m. We will post all that we can on our social media sites as soon as we are able. Also, seniors, there are a few of you who are not able to attend the cap and gown distribution event at South. Salem-Keizer School District is sponsoring a second cap and gown distribution event for all high schools. If you ordered a cap and gown but did not pick them up at South last month, you need to go to McKay High School on Thursday, June 4th, between 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock. You can also pick up your Saxon senior yard sign at that time. If you need to drop off your Chromebook, textbooks, library books, choir robes, athletic gear, or any other items that belong to our school district, please drop those items off at McKay on Thursday, June 4th, between 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock. Our current plans are to pass out your cords and stoles at our graduation rehearsal on August 7th. While we're doing announcements, let's add that we hope to have ASB and class elections this fall and want to reach out to all of you to encourage you to run for an office. If you are interested in running for an office, please email Mrs. August as soon as possible to get enrolled in our 2020-2021 leadership class. Please address any questions to Mrs. August through her email address that can be accessed off of southsaxons.com. Roses to our Willamette Academy graduates for all of your hard work, dedication, and commitment to your academics. Roses to culinary student Connor Richmond for volunteering over 2,000 hours of his time to the culinary program during his 4 years, breaking the previous record by over 500 hours. Roses to Sangato Letizzi and Parker Johnson for being selected to receive the Phil Webb Saxon Football Foundation scholarships for $750 each. Roses to our 62 Biliteracy Seal candidates, the most South has ever had, as a confirmation of their linguistic achievements and international mindedness. Roses to all of our students who are taking action, striving for peace, speaking up for justice, and using their voices to live as allies. Roses to all of you for persevering through these challenging times in our country, in our world, for supporting friends and family, and for being kind to each other. Finish strong and go Saxons!